Found a house
I'm just
on
coming
top
to
of
you.
a mountain. If they have bed, we can rob them. Oh, it's a whole village. We literally could just live here. They have beds. Who needs sheep anyways? You have beds.
I'm traveling to you. Oh, wait, I found some iron. I don't die. Okay, hold on. Let's get rid of that.
They have potato.
I'm literally about to run out of space. But I'm bringing back iron.
This is the most wonderful thing. We should just live here, Shane.
When I get over there.
I think we should live here.
I love how finding iron now is like nothing.
Iron golem.
Or no, finding iron now is like so cool, but like once you're like so far into a world, you're like, whatever.
You're like, ooh, wow, iron. I wish I was that bad. This is Big Village. I found emeralds.
Did you?
Yes, sir. Oh, he mad at me for taking emeralds out the chest. Run. This is Big Village. Ow. Oh.
Ooh.
Oof. A cartography table. Paper.
Alright, it's probably gonna get dark soon, so I gotta head towards you.
There's plenty of beds here, friend.
But I keep finding iron and coal. Alright, it's getting dark.
This.
Oh my gosh, okay, I gotta go.
Bread. Thank you, sir. I'll take this armor, too. Thank you.
Not that far from you. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. Yee-haw. Where are you at?
In the village.
Where's the village?
Don't you have a map?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it like on the top of this mountain?
It's like in the side of the mountain. Oh, I got phone call. Hold on. You wake it yet? You make it yet?
Almost. I am here. Why is there two doors? What is this? Which house is yours? Have you claimed a house?
Not really.
Get off the bush. Dude, look at all these crops over here.
Hold on, I'm getting coal.
Lives here. I'm still in this house.
Which one?
I don't know, whichever one I'm in.
Take this one.
Will these villagers steal my stuff?
No.
Why is there two of them in here?
Maybe they're married.
Maybe. What if they are married? I don't remember what I was gonna do. Oh wait, I do now. What are they doing?
Dirt. And then
we need to fix some things up on this house. Number one, it's literally on the side of a mountain. Move. There's always the village idiots. And some of these are the village idiots. Move, you villager. I'm gonna kill one of the villagers. Why is there this right here? It's like the dumbest thing ever. I'm cleaning up around my house.
Oh, I prefer to make a hoe.
I better not go in there and see how my stuff's gone.
They don't take your stuff.
That's what they want you to think.
Oh, I just hit one.
That's alright. Who needs them?
Who needs them anyways?
Beautiful. I'm stealing that bed and that chest. I think there's a way up. I need to build a way up. What are you doing right now?
Well, I'm fixing a farm. Move, you idiots.
Village Idiots Part 4. Well, that is a stairway. I need to build stairs now to get all the way up. Some of these villagers think they own this house, which is not true. Because I only own this house. Don't they know that, dude? I claim the house. I found it, I keep it. Finders keepers. Alright.
sleep time.
Oof. Are you gonna go to sleep or what?
No.
Hurry up. Whoops. We need to, I don't even know.
I'm just fixing up this farm, and then the next farm, and then the next farm. I actually don't know how many there are.
Sure, what's down there? Beetroots.
Yeah, I found the sheep, finally!
You found a sheep?
Moon sheep. Find sheep. Villagers won't get out of the way.
These houses are like small. Meow.
Good.
No. Alrighty. As I just cleared my throat, I think that would be good for this episode. What do you think?
We haven't done anything this episode. This is a waste.
You're a waste. Look at this beautiful farm you did. We found the village in this episode.
True.
We did. We'll leave it at that.
We got him now.
And then, don't know what this is. Alright. Next episode, we will go and beat the Ender Dragon.
That's a lie.
Yeah, we're totally kidding. We'll never beat the Ender Dragon. The Ender Dragon is too powerful. Until next time, peace out and God bless America.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, all that fun stuff.
And when you watch this video again, go tell your grandma about it. Have her watch it. And then tell And have her tell all of her friends to go subscribe.
And all right. Tell her friends to tell their friends.
And then their friends will tell their friends.
And then their friends will tell their friends.
And then you're famous. Alright, guys. Next episode will be more entertaining, I promise.
Probably not.
Maybe. Maybe.